Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Gunjan Daga and in today's video we're going to talk about something which is quite frequently asked to me on my Instagram DMs. And before I proceed further, in case you guys haven't yet visited my Instagram profile, I'm attaching the link in the description. Do check out my profile. And coming back to the topic for today's video. Now, I receive a lot of DMs with one very common question, that is, मैम हाउ डू यू डील विथ एन आर्ट ब्लॉक. ओके, एंड मेरा बहुत मन करता है कि मैं उनसे ये क्वेश्चन पूछूं दैट व्हाट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज एन आर्ट ब्लॉक बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट इट. नाउ इन अ वेरी रॉ एंड सिंपल लैंग्वेज, इफ आई हैव टू पुट इट इन वर्ड्स, इन माई ओपिनियन, इफ आई एम अनएबल टू वर्क फॉर डेज, फॉर वीक्स, एंड आई कोट इट दैट I have an art block, that is the reason I haven't been working since weeks, then it is just a lack of discipline. Okay, now let me elaborate it to you. There is a difference between taking a day off or taking 2 days off from your work, and when it comes to not working for so many days, it just shows that you've got to be more disciplined towards your work pattern. Okay, now taking a day off, it's actually very, I mean, it's very fine. I mean, it's completely okay because we do need to take a day off and change the monotony of our schedule for every day. That is completely okay. But do not get into this habit of telling your mind that it's okay, you have an art block. No, this is the reason I really want to tell you guys that how exactly taking a day off is different from an art block. Okay, now if you have to break the regular pattern of your work schedule, the first thing, this is what I do, the first thing that you can do is you can experiment with different mediums. Okay, now taking a day off doesn't actually mean that you absolutely do nothing. Even if you want to work on something, try a new medium, try something that you've never done before. I have been doing it. I tried gouache, I tried color pencil, and two main things that I learned from doing this is that, one, of course, you learn a lot about a new medium. It's absolutely raw and new to you, so you try to get as much information and knowledge as you can from that medium, right? And the second thing is that you actually become very productive and you're not even aware of it, so you tend to make the most of your time, right? So this is one advice that I could give you, that indulge yourselves in different mediums, experiment. You would be surprised by what you create. Okay, now the second thing that you could probably do when you do not feel like working on your normal sketch or whichever field you are in, the second thing that you can do is that go through all your old artworks. Now again, with this, there are two realizations that you will come to. First is, aap actually measure kar sakte ho ki maybe 1 year back aap kaisa kaam karte the, and in today's day, what kind of work are you producing? So you can actually measure your growth. And the second thing, the reason why a lot of you feel that it's getting very monotonous for you to sketch, it could be because maybe you're working on the same subject or the same topic. For instance, you will see on my profile that I create a lot of portraits. So if you go through all the artworks, you will actually see that, okay, you've created a lot of portraits. Let's take a shift towards maybe a floral subject or a landscape subject. So always make sure that you're keeping an eye over the artworks that you've been creating. So this could be one of the major reasons why you actually feel that your work pattern is getting very monotonous. Okay, now the third thing is, and it's a very productive thing, you might not realize it, but it's a very productive thing, visit other artists' profile. Now when I say it, it does not mean that be discouraged or feel bad that, you know, so many artists out there are creating such wonderful artworks. Instead of feeling demotivated, please be motivated and let those amazing works inspire you. So take it in this manner, look at it in this manner, okay? So visit profiles, see the artworks that's there, read a lot of art books, go through them. I mean, just indulge yourself into something which you don't actually do it on a regular basis. Okay, and look at it in a very productive manner. Now, the next thing that I love to do, on a usual basis also I do it, but I tend to give it much more importance when I take a day off, is that I interact with my social media family. And I think it is a very important thing that you should interact with your followers, with the people who are actually looking up to your work. Make sure that you interact with them, you reply to their DMs, and probably you could go live, you could just randomly talk to them. So these are few things that I do on a on days when I do not feel like working. And aisa bhi hota hai ki main koshish kar rahi hu kuch banane ka, lekin somewhere the strokes are going wrong, or somewhere I just don't get that right mind frame to make something. So I know for the fact that let me take a short break and then get back to it. So it could be like the next day when I get back to it with a fresh mind, I can actually see the difference. Okay, but this does not mean that I simply get up from my work desk and I don't even look at it for like 3 days, 4 days, and then I tell people that okay, I haven't been working for 3 days. Why? Because I had an art block? No, guys, please do not feed your mind with this piece of information, because you've got to have some discipline when it comes to work. Okay, I agree that art is a very creative thing, but if you look at it from the way I see it, and this is exactly, I mean, this is totally my opinion, I do not want to make anyone feel offensive about it. If they have their own opinions, I'm absolutely okay with it. In fact, let me know what you feel about it in the comments section. I'd love to know your opinion. And the last thing is look around yourself. Okay, you might not know that which thing might inspire you to create your next work, or what would you want to do next. Okay, for instance, a very recent thing, this pen stand was there on my table since 4 months, okay, and it was a normal biscuit box, I think. Okay, so I had a lot of commission sketches going on. Right after that, I wanted to just, you know, take a short switch in my artwork. So I just recreated this and the day was sorted. I felt productive. I utilized my time in a much better way. So look around, okay? Do not get into the trap of having an art block. If you're into realism, there is absolutely no reason for you to have an art block. Art block could be for those who are into maybe conceptual, because they create something from their own thought, okay? But even then, their mind is continuously at work, okay? So guys, please don't feed your brains with this idea, the wrong idea of an art block, okay? Be disciplined and be dedicated towards your work. This is completely, I mean, coming straight from my heart. Okay, so guys, let me know if you liked this video, and do share it with all of your artist friends. And I'd love to know your opinion on this video. And do let me know what is the next topic that you would want me to share my opinion on. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon.